We are ready to go. On pad number 9 is Chris's Cherokee-E with dual deployment F44 plugged. Shoot at 400 feet, hopefully, is what he's hoping for. We have continuity, and we're off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, there it is. See if it's in one piece or not. See if the camera stayed on. Looks intact. Camera's on. Shoot is not burned. They did not blow any holes in the airframe. Good flight.